It's awful when you see older players who have paved the way for the NFL and they are going through things where they can't remember or can't talk. That's not how we're supposed to remember our legends.
And you can learn more if you're interested at neurologics.com.